would also attend his actual execution in the morning. Bundy called his mother, Louise Bundy, in Tacoma, Washington, to say goodbye twice.